YouTube, it's your boy Red back again with some more Rocket League going on today. Gonna rock that beautiful dominus a little bit more. Gonna follow up on these 2's, see if we can punch that up to plat 3 right on the rim. I feel like we can get it this episode. It'd be amazing and make the episode. So that means we gotta win them out. I haven't been playing Rocket League very much today, so I have not been really warming up. I've been playing a lot of Rainbow Six. But we got this. We got this. Ooh, a little bit of lag going on in the beginning there. Come on, buddy. I thought he could pass it up to me. I don't know why I went up there. Centering, get in the middle, And I hit like a little baby bitch boy. Can I get there? No, because the ball rolls faster than my car drives. Oh gosh, he missed that. What are we in, world? What are we in for? I'm gonna push that. I'm gonna push that. Oh, I thought I at least got the demo there. I wonder if that's a thing in the settings. I mean, that's my air roll sensitivity. Why I always backflip instead of double jumping like I want to. Thought I could style on him, and then I realized that I'm only plat. Oh god, they're faking me out with their misses. Cleared it. Follow it up. Center. Wow. Gee. Nice shot. There we go. I wonder if even at that angle, since it looked like it was still going towards the goal, if it would have hit off the crossbar and went in still anyways. Whether that guy touched it or not. Yeah, sorry if it sounds like I'm all freaking plugged up. I don't know. Must be getting some sort of like cold or something. It's only in the nose. It's like congestion. But I just had to get a video out to you guys. It's the dedication. No sick days. Thought about challenging that, and then I realized I didn't have enough boost for that, and I got bumped right out of the way. Good thing you got that. I missed by a long shot. Oh, right around me. Gosh darn it. Center. Oh no! Oh gosh! It looked. I almost hit the shot of a century. Maybe not of the century, but that would have been nice. But I messed it up right at the end. I was gonna try to hit it back a little bit harder to my teammate, but I hit a weak, very weak touch. Oh, the demo. And then the whole play. Clearing it. Taking that fresh boost. Gosh darn it. Perfect spawn in. I can't do anything with the ball. I can boom it. But when it comes to, like, controlling the ball, I have no control over the ball. But we're gonna take that first one. That's gonna go down as a W. GG, boys. One down. Ooh, we back up into the plat threes too. We got that. I knew we were only a couple of wins away. Awesome. Thanks for the carry. I was doing terrible that round. I gotta step it up. Gotta
step it up.
We got Bryce versus Headless Cow and Note to Self. In my wildest dreams, maybe. Just like in my wildest dreams, that was a demo. Well, when you go for the demo there, buddy, I think you should try to bring the ball with you. Score that, Bryce! Nice one. Nice power slide for that goal. That was a nice little turn of events. What is he rocking there? Are those old, like, season 3? Or what were they, season? Was it season 3? They had the really cool Grand Champ wheels. Get out of here with that stuff. Come on, Bryce. Get there. Oh! Thought I had that one. Tried to fake them there, but they got big boy brains. Darn. and I missed the wide open goal. And I think I air rolled right around that dunk attempt too. Did I block that or did he not hit that? Cause I know it kind of looked both ways. Way overshot my teammate for that pass. I was just worried about following it up. Get there? No, follow it up, Bryce! Oh! They both hesitated. Oh, no center. Feels bad, man. Get there? Get there, got that bump. I'm gonna rotate back because I feel like they're gonna boom it right here. And I pushed too far forward. I said I was gonna rotate back and I didn't end up rotating back. It's going wide. Nice. Oh, why would they give me a save there? I didn't save that. Oh, right in the feels, man. We're gonna lose that plat 3 years fast. We got it. Boom that thing in. That's what I'm talking about. They might have faked me, but they faked each other too. That's right. Top bar and down. Easiest shot to save in his career. It's probably like, thank you, next. Oh, darn it. I thought I could get the center. If only in my dreams. Yeah, that's right, get out of here. You ain't want none of this. And then they just come right back. And I freaking missed the greatest pass ever. Kick that down here. Kick that down to me. Oh! That was nice. Let's go! I almost got the redirect. They double committed for the save, which gave Bryce the opportunity of a lifetime. GG. Let's go! Double dub! That's two videos in a row! Should we do like a streak counter? Double dub streak counter? How many videos we can go with the double doubles? Or double W's? Yeah, there we go. Double div up two. I don't know why I keep saying that, but I love the word double. But anyways, that will conclude today's episode. Like I always say, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one, which will hopefully be soon.